back inside the gloom. Four more exits to my apartment, but I am tempted to keep the car and drive and leave it all behind.
Good morning, guys, and welcome to my channel. My name is Shawnaci, and in this video, it's just gonna be a daily vlog for you guys. Brady and I just finished eating, and so I'm just gonna like finish my seconds that I just sat down to get. If you guys are new, welcome. I upload videos 3 days a week on Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Saturdays. So today is pretty much just gonna be a day in my life. So like I said, these are my seconds. I literally ate my eggs already and ate cinnamon rolls, but I wanted two more. So, you know, priorities. Today, I'm gonna be going downtown for a bit. And then I think I'm gonna do some shopping. I went to Home Goods the other day and really loved it. There's a couple things I wanna pick up. So I think I'm gonna do that, and then I need to work out still. And it's 217 Food Week here, which is like our area code. And pretty much everyone is going to get horseshoes, which is like a Springfield thing. So Brady and I might go do that. And then I want to get my nails done. Yeah, I'm going to finish cleaning and I will catch you guys once I'm done with that. All right, I'm heading to go work out. I do not want to work out, but I know that it's needed, so that's what we're going to do. I feel like I've just been having the hardest time getting back into working out, and I think it's because like I just wasn't in the gym for so long. And now that I'm like back in the gym, it's like I'm out of my routine because I've been working out from home. And so what I feel like has kept me like actually going is just like freaking walking out of the door, putting on my shoes, like just being like, just do it for 10 minutes. If you can't, if you get there and you work out for 10 minutes, it's better than not going at all. And then I obviously always work out more than 10 minutes, but it gets me going to the gym. So I need to do this first, and then after that I'm gonna come back and shower. And I'm gonna go downtown for a little bit today. I haven't been downtown, but it's 217 Food Week here, and Food Week is, oh, I'm breaking out so bad right there. But 217 Food Week is pretty much where people like celebrate the different like restaurants here in town. So I'm gonna see if I can convince Brady to like go and do something fun. Isn't it crazy how like bright it gets like once we get out from our little cul-de-sac area? Our cul-de-sac is so like secluded, which is really nice because like we have all the trees and stuff in the backyard, which I'm sure you guys have seen. But what I do kind of miss is like having sun all throughout the day. And I feel like, I don't know, I guess it doesn't really matter because we don't have a pool or anything. Every time I see a FedEx truck, I'm always like, ooh, I hope I get a package today. I like get so excited for freaking packages. I think I'm also gonna, wow. Okay. I think I'm also gonna go to the Apple Barn today, which is a little literally a apple like orchard type thing, and you can like pick up stuff, and I think I'm gonna pick up a couple things. And I'll show you guys like what it's like there. It's literally 5 minutes from my house, so it's like not far at all. But let me get off here before I end up dropping this camera for like the 100th time. Alright, I'm here at the gym. This is the gym that I go to. It's a huge gym here in town. I'm probably not gonna take you inside because honestly, I just like barely wanna be here. So, I don't know. I might take you inside, show you like a couple workouts, but I don't really wanna be here. So, oh! You can do this, Shawnaci, you can do this. Oh, I feel like I do this every day. Like I never want to be here. But here we go. Time to go work out. You got this, Shawnaci. Listen to my hype playlist. Ready to go. All right, I'll bring you inside. Little smile, little happy, little touch, little reminisce. We both know how it is. Ooh, guys, that workout was good. I feel like refreshed. Great way to start the morning. I feel like when I was in there, like there weren't that many people, which is super nice. And like everyone stayed really far apart, so they like social distance. And you have to wear your mask like between different workout spaces. So like I was completely secluded and by myself, which was nice. I feel like after I work out though, I'm always like ready for a nap. I don't know. You guys feel the same way? Like, I feel like sometimes it'll give me like a ton more energy, and then other times it's like, oh my god, like I'm so tired. But when I get back, I'm gonna let Bane out to pee, and I'll check back in with you guys then. Oh my gosh, my arms feel like, whoa, jelly. I literally feel like jelly. I freaking, I need to work out more. Work out my arms or something, because they're literally like just so flimsy. I feel like I have had to go down in weight a lot since, come on, focus on me. Since COVID started. Because I'm not working out in the gym as much. And now I'm back in the gym, so it's like weird. Baby bud, what you doing? What you doing, Fat Fat? Hi. Oh, hi. Hi. You go potty? Let's go potty, come on. Let's go. But yeah, so anyway, going down weight isn't like discouraging to me because I know that like at one point I got there, so I can do it again. And like, I feel like that's what encourages me to like keep working hard and stuff, because I know that I'm gonna get back there. But it is weird like not having the same weight that I used to have. I need a nap. I feel like every time I am like vlogging or just really any time in general, but I feel like I'm always like, I need a nap, and I do need a nap. I need a nap. I need to stop staying up so late. That's what I need to do. Are you guys like that, where you just like stay up for literally no reason? Like, I feel like I've been doing that so much more lately. It's so funny, I literally start walking in here just to get on the bed. Okay, I'm gonna give myself 2 seconds. One, two. Okay, I gotta get up. Get up, get up, get up. Need a shower. Let's go. go bring Bane back in before he has a fit. You guys know how he is. Anytime he gets in the heat, he's like, let me back in. And he's literally already scratching on the door. Come on, bud. Come on, fat fat. Need some water? Need some water? I feel like this, I don't know, I was telling someone this the other day. I feel like this year has not been as hot as previous years. I don't know, is that just me? Like, everyone else was saying that it's the same like amount of heat as usual, but I feel like it just hasn't been as hot. I don't know, maybe that's just me. I feel like there's some days where it's like crazy hot, but at least in the Midwest, like for the most part, it hasn't been as hot. Or at least I don't feel like it has. I don't know. Maybe it's just me, maybe because I haven't been outside as much as I usually am. There you go, bud. I know. Okay, let's go shower. My mom's gonna come over in a little bit because I have a ton of stuff that I'm trying to sell on Poshmark, and it's been selling like really fast, but can we focus on me, please? Thank you. But I told her that she can pick out some stuff, like whatever she wants, because honestly, I have like so many containers of stuff that it would literally take me years to like get through it all. So yeah, anyway. Okay, I'm gonna shower, guys. See you after I get out. So this is what I am gonna be wearing today. I'm wearing this top right here. It's super cute. And these shorts from Meshki. This is from Windsor. It's actually like new. I haven't actually worn it because I have an exact top just like this from Zara, but my Zara one actually just got a hole in it. So yeah, I plan on wearing that with some jewelry from Miranda Fry. All right, you guys, I just got ready. Wearing a really cute outfit. I'm gonna use this Chanel perfume. Let me take you guys in the kitchen so you guys can see what my outfit looks like in there. All right, you guys, let me show you my outfit. Okay, so this is what I am wearing. I'm wearing these pants that are from Silkred, and then these shoes that are from Just Fab, and this top is from Windsor, like I showed you guys. I have a meeting downtown, and I'm gonna go right now to the meeting. I probably should get out of here right now. I'm gonna use my Prada bag, take it with me, and then probably just do some more work downtown. So yeah, I'll see you guys when I get downtown. All right, guys, I'm in the car on the way downtown. I feel like I've been in the car all day today. I'm gonna call to see if I can get a nail appointment in because my nails look so bad. Hi, I just wanted to see if Vincent has any availability today. Pardon?
Give me a moment here so I can pull up the schedule.
Sure.
Wouldn't be until like 5:30.
Okay, 5:30 is perfect.
What's your name?
Shawnaci, and I just need a fill. Alright, thank you so much. Oh, yay, they could get me in. Oh my god, I'm so excited. I need to put this in my calendar though, because my memory is literally like Dory, and I will like legit forget this in like an hour. Oh, I forgot to tell you guys. So, there's this really cool thing downtown that's like fairly new within the last couple weeks. It's like an arcade. And I'm gonna try to convince Brady to like go to that tonight. So we'll see if that happens, but I don't know if I'll even have time like getting my nails done and like stuff like that. So anyway, I'll see you guys when we get down there. Okay, just got my coffee from inside. Cannot wait to try it. We were in our meeting for quite some time. Wow, this is like not coming off my earring. We were in our meeting for quite some time, and I didn't really expect the meeting to go that long, but now we're done, so I can get a little bit of work done while I'm out here. Let me show you guys the coffee. It looks really good. You guys know I'm not like a huge coffee guru, but like I still enjoy good coffee every morning. This is what the coffee looks like. It says drink local craft Springfield, Illinois, which is where I'm from. You guys can see like the place behind me. That's like where I got the coffee from. But they're so cute. They come in these little mason jars. I love like places that do cool stuff like this where it's like unique, you know? And it's iced coffee, which you guys know that I love, but it's like in a legit mason jar. Let's see. And what's crazy, this is why I love small towns. Like what's crazy is that like this coffee in this little mason jar, which is huge, I guess, not like little, but it's literally like the same price as a coffee from Starbucks. It's literally just like going to a company. I don't know, I just like how it like goes to a person. I just think that's really cool. So let me try it. Oh my god, this is so freaking good. I feel like I'm gonna have to buy a couple of these to be painful. Oh my god, this is so good. This is actually so refreshing. Pop the seal on the outside of it. I feel like I need to buy these like in bulk. Like, this is just too good. The inside is also really cool because it has like this, like, I don't know, like, see these chairs? They literally look like my kitchen chairs. Like, that's how the inside is. It's like real industrial and like cool. Yeah, anyway, I'm gonna try to get some work done. The meeting, so pretty much like the meeting that I had was like, it was cool. We're trying to like help businesses downtown. And so we like went into a store and like shot a bunch of like shots for the inside. And then we're gonna like put it on social and then do this thing called a cash mob. I don't know if you guys have ever heard of it. I literally never had heard of it until like I was asked to like help with it. But literally like people will, like you make a video and like people will buy from that video like live. Obviously our video is not live, but like the video will be shown and people will buy live. Kind of, it reminds me of like kind of like an auction-ish, but I don't know. It's a cool concept and like I feel like people in our area, like we've really been trying to come together because it's like a smaller town, so I don't know, I think it's cool. But I'm just gonna do a little bit of work and hang out for a while. You guys, I finished my coffee, got some work done, which was nice. Now I'm gonna go get my nails done. I've been needing to get them done for a hot minute, so I feel good about it and I'm so ready. Well, it actually hasn't even been that long, honestly. It's literally been like 2 weeks, but that's long enough for me. I feel like I get them done at like 2 weeks at the max for like the length of time that I'll wait. So now it is time to get them done. I can't wait. I also always go to the same person to get them done because I feel like the times that I went and like someone else did them, they weren't right. Like, I don't know. So he's gonna do them and hopefully they'll look, well, not hopefully, he does a great job. So like, they'll be great. They'll look great. You guys will see them after they're done, but this is how they look right now. They're like super grown out, super gross, like ugh. But they're gonna look cute whenever I get them done. Like, once they're done, no one's gonna be able to tell me anything. I'm gonna be like, I'm a boss. Like, I find that when I get my nails done too, I talk with my hands a lot more, which I already kind of do that anyway. So like when I get them done, I'll literally be like with my hands. So I'll see you guys whenever I get there. Time to go into the cutest little nail place. All right, I have 50 million colors to pick through. Let's see. I feel like I'm going neutral probably, because that's what I usually stick with. So many options. Ooh, this is pretty.
Yeah, why not?
Yeah, I'll do that one.
179.
I'm getting DD179 brown sugar. Guys, they're done. Look at that. It looks so good. This is what it looks like inside. I know you guys are probably gonna ask, so I thought I would show you. And they put all the colors over here. All right, bye. Okay, I just finished. My nails look so good. Let me show you guys, see if I can get up close. They're kind of like sparkly, which is so cute. Let me show you guys in a different angle. Like, it's so pretty. I love this color. And it's like really sparkly when you get up close, kind of, which I think is cute. There we go. The sparkle kind of comes up a lot better like when I get really close on camera. I think it's so cute. This color is amazing. I'm obsessed with it. Okay, I'm gonna head home and Brady and I, we're gonna go out to eat, I think. we like just want to chill and get some time together. It's about 7 o'clock. This day has just flown by, but we're gonna go eat somewhere. It's 217 food week, which is like our area code, and so we're supposed to like eat food from Springfield, and like horseshoes originated in Springfield, so I feel like we need to eat a horseshoe. And if I end up eating one, then you guys will end up figuring out what it is. It's literally not like a horse, it's like beef or chicken or whatever, but it's like a certain meal, and it was actually created here, so I will show you guys if we actually go and get it, but I don't know if we actually will or not. So I'm gonna head home and I'll see you guys back there. All right, time to go inside and see my pup. I can literally see him right here. I don't know if you guys can see him. Okay, well, you can't really see him because he is hiding. Brady and I are gonna get out of here whenever he gets done with whatever he's doing. Babe, how long is it gonna be till you're ready? Should I take my shoes off?
What?
Should I take my shoes off?
No, I'm pretty good now. I was just trying to get to the last minute.
Okay. We did decide that we're gonna go to Dublin. So you guys are gonna see what a horseshoe looks like. And it's not an actual horseshoe, I promise, but you'll like it. It'll be something you could try if you ever come to Springfield. All right, we'll see you guys whenever we probably get in the car.
We're here. Good old Dublin pub.
So I just got my, wow, that's great. Just got my horseshoe. It's like a Springfield thing, but I'm definitely not gonna be able to eat all because there's like way too much. And then I also have a second dish that I'm drinking. Like, food was so good. Stop. Food was super good. We are heading back home now. Huh? We're heading back home now. We're so full. Honestly, horseshoes, I love them, but they're always too filling, but it kind of is nice because I always get leftovers. So we're gonna head back, probably chill, maybe watch a movie or something, and just have a good Friday night. All right, guys, we just got home. We're gonna chill for the rest of the night. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Subscribe if you guys are new, and I'll see you guys again on Tuesday. Bye.